This is KVS Naidu, lecturer in mathematics, Miriam College, Kamalapuram. Today I would like to explain Third BSc, fifth semester. In this semester, we are learning two papers, paper 58 and then paper 5th B. Paper 50A and paper 5th B. In this session, I would like to explain paper 50A. Paper 50A. Title of the paper, Ring Theory and Vector Calculus. This paper consists of 5 units. First one, rings 1. Second one, rings 2. Third one, vector differentiation. Fourth one, vector integration. Fifth one, vector integration application. First one rings 1, second one rings 2, third one vector differentiation, fourth one vector integration, fifth one vector integration application. First two units are called ring theory. Ring theory is the concept of second algebraic system of modern algebra. Already we are learned group theory in third semester. Ring theory is extension of group theory. The basic knowledge of group theory is simply understand the ring theory. Ring theory, the concept of ring theory is the as its origin of set of integers. Origin of set of integers. This is the syllabus. In group theory, we have considering only one binary operation. In ring theory, we all take account of two binary operations as well, addition and multiplication. Usual addition and in ring theory, two binary operations, usual addition and multiplication. Before definition of a ring, we basic points of group. We learn basic points of groups. First one, binary operation. Binary operation. If S is a non-empty set, non-empty means at least one element. If S cross S to S is mapping, is called a binary operation on S. If F maps S cross S to S is a mapping, then it's called binary operation on S. For simply remember, for A comma B belongs to S, S is a non-empty set. A plus B belongs to S, then it is called plus C is a binary operation on S. For example, A comma B belongs to S, A into B belongs to S. So that is the binary operation in S. Dot is the binary operation in dot in S. Example, take the set of natural numbers n. The set of natural number n is equal to 1, 2 and so on infinity. Positive numbers, only take positive numbers. 1 comma 2 belongs to S. 1 comma 2 belongs to n. So 1 plus 2 is equal to 3 belongs to n. 1 plus 2 is equal to 3 belongs to n. So plus is the binary operation on n. Plus is the binary operation on n. For a comma b belongs to n implies a plus b belongs to n. So plus is the binary operation on n. Next, algebraic structure. Algebraic structure. An empty set. A non-empty set equipped with one or more two binary operations is called algebraic structure. A non-empty set equipped with one or more binary operations is called algebraic structure. Example, n plus is an algebraic structure. N is the set of natural numbers, plus is the binary operation. R plus, R is the real number, plus is the binary operation. Take z plus, z is the set of integer, plus is the binary operation. This is called algebraic structure. Algebraic structure can be denoted as S comma Z circle, S comma circle. This is set of integers z, set of real numbers r, set of natural numbers n. So S comma circle, non-empty set S comma circle is an algebraic structure. Next, definition of a group. Definition of a group. A non-empty set Z together with a binary operation plus a non-empty set Z together with a binary operation plus is said to be a group if it satisfies following four properties. First one, closure law. Closure. Second one, associative. Third one, existence of identity. Fourth one, existence of inverse. Is called a group. So exist four properties satisfied. Is called abelian group. So fifth property, abelian property. So first one, closure. A comma B belongs to Z. Z is the group. A comma B is non-empty set. A comma B belongs to Z. That implies A plus B belongs to Z. This is the plus is a binary operation. Next, associative. A plus B plus C is equal to A plus B plus C. For all A comma B comma C belongs to Z. For all A comma B comma C belongs to Z. Existence of inverse. There exists E belongs to Z such that A plus E is equal to E plus A is equal to A. For all A belongs to Z. For all A belongs to Z. Additive notation, 0 is the identity element. So A plus 0 is equal to 0 plus A is equal to A. For all A belongs to Z. A plus 0 is equal to 0 plus A is equal to A. For all A belongs to Z. Next, existence of inverse. To each A belongs to Z, there exists B belongs to Z such that A plus B is equal to B plus A is equal to E. Such that A plus B is equal to B plus A is equal to E. This is the existence of inverse. So abelian property, A plus B is equal to B plus A. For all A comma B belongs to Z. This is the definition of a group. We see the definition of ring. The definition of ring. Let R be a non-empty set. Definition of ring. Let R be a non-empty set. Non-empty means at least one element, and plus comma dot be the two binary operations in R. Plus comma dot be the two binary operations in R. Be the two binary operation in R. If R plus dot R plus comma dot is said to be ring. If but A comma B comma C belongs to R, A comma B comma C belongs to R. So R be a non-empty set and plus comma dot be the two binary operations in R. Plus is the addition and dot is the multiplication. Plus is called addition, the binary operation. Plus is called addition, the multiplication. The binary operation dot is called multiplication. These are two binary operations in R. R plus comma dot is said to be a ring. If for A comma B comma C belongs to R, if it satisfies following properties. First, R1. It is denoted by R. The word ring, first letter R, is denoted by R. So R1, A plus B is equal to B plus A. A plus B is equal to B plus A. This is commutative law. With respect to plus, commutative law with respect to plus. In already we learned group theory. Next, R2. Second property, R2. A plus B plus C is equal to A plus B plus C. A plus B plus C is equal to A plus B plus C. For all A comma B comma C belongs to R. Associative law. With respect to plus. Associative law with respect to plus. Next, second, third one. For there exist 0 belongs to R. There exists 0 belongs to R such that A plus 0 is equal to A. For A belongs to R. For A belongs to R. Next, R4. There exists minus A belongs to R such that A plus minus A is equal to 0 for A belongs to R. There exists minus A belongs to R such that A plus minus A is equal to 0 for A belongs to R. Next, R5. A into B into C is equal to A into BC. For all A comma B comma C belongs to R. Next, R6. A into B plus C is equal to AB plus AC. Next, B plus C into A is equal to BA plus CA. BA plus CA. This is the R6. First one. Let R be a non-empty set. Non-empty means at least one element. And plus comma dot be the two binary operations in R. R plus comma dot is said to be ring if it satisfies following four properties. First one, A plus B is equal to B plus A. This is commutative law with respect to plus. Next, second one, A plus B plus C is equal to A plus B plus C. For all A comma B comma C belongs to R. For A comma B belongs to R. First one. Next, associative law with respect to plus. Next, there exists 0 belongs to R such that A plus 0 is equal to A. For A belongs to R. This is the existence of identity. Next, there exists minus A belongs to R such that A plus minus A is equal to 0. For A belongs to R. This is the existence of inverse. Next, A into B is equal to C is equal to A into B C. This is the associative law with respect to dot. This is the associative law with respect to dot. Next, last one, A into B plus C is equal to A into B plus A C. B plus C into A is equal to B A plus C A. Plus is the addition and multiplication. In other words, first four properties is called R plus. R plus is a commutative group. Next, second one, R dot is a semigroup. Next, last sixth property, distributive laws holds. Another definition of a ring. Let R be an unempty set and the plus comma dot be the two binary operation on R. R plus comma dot is the algebraic structure. R plus a qubit, one or more binary operation. In a ring, two binary operation a qubit. Is set to be a ring if for a comma b comma c belongs to R. R plus is a commutative group, that is abelian group. Second one, R dot is a semi group. Third one, R, sorry, distributive laws holds. Distributive law code. This is the definition of a ring. Next, unity element. Unity element. In a ring, R plus dot, if there exist one belongs to R such that A into 1 is equal to 1 into A is equal to A, for every A belongs to R, then we say that R is unity element. So here in R plus set to be there exist one belongs to R such that A into 1 is equal to 1 into A is equal to A, for every A belongs to R, then we say that R is a unity element. So 1 is the unity element. 1 into A into 1 is equal to 1 into A is equal to A. This is the unity element. Next, commutative ring. Commutative ring. In a ring, R plus dot. If AB is equal to BA, for A comma B belongs to R, we say R is commutative to ring. Say that R is commutative to ring. AB is equal to BA is called a commutative to ring. A plus B is equal to B plus C is the commutative to law, first property. So AB is equal to BA is called a commutative to ring. Next, null ring. Null ring or zero ring. If R is equal to 0, plus comma dot are two binary operations. If R is equal to 0, plus comma dot are two binary operations. In ring of R is equal to 0, plus comma dot two binary operations defined by 0 plus 0 is equal to 0, 0 into 0 is equal to 0, defined by 0 plus 0 is equal to 0, 0 into 0 is equal to 0, then the ring R plus dot is called null ring or zero ring. So examples of a ring. The set of indices is a ring is commutative to unity element. Examples of a ring. The set of indices J, Q, R, C are the rings. Usual multiplication and addition and multiplication. The sets Q, R, C is the rings. Usual multiplication and addition and multiplication. So example, the set of integers is denoted by example of ring. set of integers is denoted by minus infinity and so on, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on infinity. The set of integers z. First it satisfies 6 properties. First property, R1, a plus b is equal to b plus c. R1 is equal to a plus b is equal to b plus c. Take any elements in two elements, 1 comma 2 belongs to z. First we add 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. Again we add 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. The result is same. The result is 1 plus 2 is equal to 3, 2 plus c is equal to 3. So R1 is satisfies. R1 is satisfied. Next R2. A plus B plus C is equal to A plus B plus C. The example of ring, A plus B plus C is equal to A plus B plus C. Any three elements in ring, Z, integer, any three elements, that is equal to 3, 4, 5, belongs to Z. First, we add the right side, 3 plus 4 plus 5. Adding 3 plus 4, this is equal to 7 plus 5 is equal to 12. RHS side, 3 plus 4 plus 5, this is equal to 3 plus 4 plus 5 is equal to 9. 3 plus 9 is equal to 12. The result is same. So LHS is equal to RHS. So A plus B plus C is equal to A plus B plus C. This is the second property. Third property, 0 belongs to R. 0 belongs to R such that A plus 0 is equal to A. For every element adding 0, so 1 plus 0 is equal to 1, 2 plus 0 is equal to 2, 3 plus 0 is equal to 3, that is equal to minus 1 plus 0 is equal to minus 1, minus 2 plus 0 is equal to minus 2. So every element we adding 0, also result is same, 1, 2, 3 and so on, minus 1, minus 2. So 0 is the identity element. It exists identity element. So 0 is identity element. So third property satisfied. Next, fourth property. There exists minus a belongs to R such that a plus minus a is equal to 0. This is the inverse property. Take one element, 1 belongs to z, adding minus 1. So plus of minus 1 is equal to 0. So 1 is the belongs to z. Minus 1 is also belongs to z. So 1 plus minus 1 is equal to 0 is the identity element. It satisfies any element. It satisfies like any element. It satisfies this rule. A plus minus a, that is equal to 2 plus minus 2 is equal to 0. 3 plus minus 2. Also you take minus element, minus 2 plus 2 is equal to 0. This is the inverse property satisfied. Next. R5. A into B into C is equal to A into BC. For R, A comma B comma C belongs to R. Take three elements in Z, that is 1, 2, 3 belongs to Z. 1 comma 2 comma 3 belongs to Z. First we multiply 1 into 2 into 3. 1 into 2 is the 2, 2 into 3 is the 6. Next already multiply 2 into 3. 1 into 2 into 3 is the 6. That is equal to 6. HS is equal to RHS. So associative property satisfied. This is the R5. Next, distribution laws. Sixth one, distributive laws. A into B plus C is equal to AB plus AC. Already B plus C into A is equal to BA plus CA. We take three elements, that is minus 1, 2, 3 belongs to Z. So minus 1 into B plus C, 2 plus 3 is equal to minus 1 and 2 plus 3, minus 1, 2 plus 3 is the 5, that is equal to answer is minus 5. Also we take minus 1 into 2 plus minus 1 into 3, that implies minus 2 minus 3, that implies minus 5. LHS is equal to RHS. So LHS is equal to RHS. So minus 5 is equal to minus 5. So distributive laws holds. Our we take B plus C is equal to A is equal to BA plus C. This is the Z is a, the set of integers is a ring. The set of integer is a ring. Next, unit element. Set of integers in a ring, unit element. one is the unity element. One is the unity element. A into 1 is equal to A. 1 into A is equal to A. That is the one is the unit element. If the element multiply 1, 2 into 1 is equal to 1 into 2 is equal to 2. Every element is multiply 1, so same element. So 1 is the unity element. Next, last one, commutative ring. Take any two elements, 1 comma 2 belongs to Z. 1 into 2 is equal to 2. 2 into 1 is equal to 2. So AB is equal to BA. So AB is equal to BA. The set of integers Z, usable addition multiplication is a commutative ring with unity element. The set of integers Z with respect to usable addition and multiplication is a commutative ring with unity. This is the example of a ring. I will continue the next class. Okay, thank you.